Summer School, Security and Privacy in Digital Life, is organized by the Action Line for Privacy, Security and Trust and is being held in a nice city, very beautiful city of Trento.
We are providing an environment for anybody from the PhD student to master's student who are eager to share and test their idea.
Top experts from the field will deliver lectures about innovative and disruptive technologies.
It's 2 weeks of IT innovation. During classes, we're meeting with entrepreneurs and business developers. It's coaching on one side, but also connecting on the other.
We have very experienced business people who will coach students about business modeling, about market positioning, about pitch presentations.
The good thing is we get a lot of help from the teachers, especially for the technical side, because in our team we have 5 people, and then I think only 2 people are more technical and they know a bit about the security side.
The school attracted a large number of students, both from Europe and worldwide, about 60 of them, who were interested in working in teams to come up with innovative business proposals.
What I like the most here is the diversity of the people. They come from various backgrounds, various countries, and also I like the weight of the speakers. They are very reputable professors and businessmen.
We cover 4 use cases this year, namely electronic identification and strong authentication, electronic health, smart energy systems, and mobile devices and systems.
It was quite a lot of work actually, because we only have 5 days, and then we have a lot of things to do. We have to do research on the market, we have to find out whether technical part will work, or we have to look at the business side, think about our roadmap and everything.
All these teamwork activities they perform now at summer school help them in the future to develop the entrepreneurial spirit, to gain new skills and boost their collaboration skills and teamwork.
The most striking part of this summer school was seeing how quickly you can come up with an idea.
My plan is actually to start a startup. I have a kind of idea, I'm building a team, and with the knowledge I get from the master school, I use it to build my business model and my innovative idea.
We stimulate the genuine curiosity of students from a point of view of it making sense for the world.